Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? Painting? Of course. You're painting the house pink, a beautiful colour. Oh, yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Potto.
Hey!
Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help. I think perhaps she'd love some help.
Paint.
Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up? There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your colour. Ellie insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Ellie, it can't be that bad to paint with other colours. A pink roof, Ellie. But Pocoyo. Oh no, Pato. Guys, maybe you should... Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Ellie. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful! It. Now the house is beautiful. See you next time. Hello, Pato. What a lovely day to care for your plants. Oh dear. Pato, it seems someone shut the water off. What was that? Pato. Pato, please slow down a bit. You say you saw a little green creature like this one? She says her name is Nina. Why not introduce yourself, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo!
And this is Roberto. Hello, Nina and Roberto. It seems she's never shaken hands before. Now, Pato. Okay. umbrella. But it's not raining. So, you've seen Pato before. You were playing with your friend the ladybug, and Pato came. He watered the plant, and you got all wet. Oh, but Nina, I'm quite sure Pato didn't mean to get you wet. Pato was just watering his plants to help them grow. Yes, because he loves plants more than almost anything. She says that anyone who loves plants deserves a hug. Oh, I see. That's to warn Nina whenever Pato waters the plants. Brilliant! This calls for a celebration. Roberto, would you? Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can anyone tell me what Pocoyo is playing with?
Blocks.
No. I think what Pocoyo is playing with are... Oh, my. Well, yes, they are blocks after all. Well, blocks are fun to play with, too. Look, everyone! Hasn't Pocoyo built a lovely tall
clock?
What? That's odd. Where'd that clock come from? That's a great idea. A nice nap in the cool shadow of a magnificent leafy
tree.
It all looks very tasty, Pocoyo. Perhaps a snack will do. So, are you going to make a sandwich? Good idea. First, he starts with a slice of...
bread!
Next, a slice of...
cheese!
Oh, yummy, Pocoyo! You've made a delicious...
banjo!
Thank you. Well, that's nice. If you can't eat your sandwich, at least you can play the banjo. Yes, there's nothing more fun than playing on a
trampoline. Car.
I agree, Pocoyo. Let's get to the bottom of this mess. Oh, now I understand. Nina is playing magic words.
Furry.
Oh, very good, Pocoyo. A party. Something's missing. Bye-bye! Hello, everyone. All dressed up for Halloween, I see. Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy!
Rawr.
A frightening wolf man! And a spooky ghost pirate! What's that, Potto? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Potto, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest, dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim. with yummy candies. Suddenly, from out of the scary fog, a ghost ship. The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, would you like to try?
Yes!
Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy. Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch. Ellie, would you like to try? There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night to have a lovely picnic with her dolls. And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party. Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be? Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare! Happy Halloween!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Ah, building blocks. How nice. What's this?
Friend!
You've made some new friends? And they're so colourful.
They!
There's a blue one, and a yellow one, and a green one, and a red one.
Friends! Wait, Pato, wait!
I see. You're going to show Pato.
Friends?
Where did they go?
Professor Otto.
Hello, friends. Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Professor Pato says that when there's sun and rain, something wonderful appears. A rainbow. How lovely.
Rainbow.
Well done, Caterpillar. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you help baby bird?
Rainbow! It's a rainbow!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about rainbows.
Lesson approved by Professor Potter.
Friend?
Still haven't found your friends, Pocoyo? There's one! He's right there! Can you tell Pocoyo what colour to look for?
Yellow!
There's one! What colour is that one?
Blue! It's blue!
Now what colour? Now what colour should Pocoyo look for?
Red! The red one!
Bye, buddy! Pato!
Number our menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. One orange. Very good.
One orange!
Oh dear. Well, how about one slice of watermelon instead? One slice of watermelon. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
One heart.
That's it, one. Look, Pato. These are Pocoyo's new friends.
Daddy! Daddy! Red! Green! Yellow! Blue!
Wonderful! What colorful friends you have, Pocoyo!
Red, blue, yellow, green. Color, you got the colors. Red, blue,
yellow,
green.
Red,
blue,
yellow,
green.
What have you got there? A bicycle? How wonderful!
Wait!
Huh! Look at those wheels! What is that?
Scooter!
A scooter! And what a lovely scooter it is! Did you see that? Pato wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
An aeroplane. Train. Now, Pocoyo.
Train. Bye. Train!
Well, good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is riding?
A bicycle!
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
It's a scooter!
A scooter! Right! And what is Pato riding?
Skateboard!
It's a skateboard!
A skateboard! Right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too.
Pretzels!
Pretzels!
Pretzels! Pretzels!
Pretzels!
Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Whoops. Fred says, roll. Come on. Roll on the floor. Fred says, hop. That's it. Hop on one foot. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly. Oh dear, that skateboard is too big. That scooter is too big too. That bicycle is way too big. Oh. Oh, poor Caterpillar. Everything is too big for her. You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard. And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle. Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter. Wow! Riding with friends looks fun!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. You can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Is that your magic hat?
Yes.
Are you going to do a magic trick?
Yes.
Wonderful. Pato, Pocoyo wants to show you a magic trick. This will be fun.
Ta-da! Fingers!
Fingers. Let's all say fingers.
Fingers!
Abracadabra.
Huh? Where are your fingers? They've disappeared! Oh my! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant were playing together. When suddenly, a ghost appeared. And then, he disappeared. The ant and the dinosaur went riding together. Then, the ghost appeared again. And then, he disappeared. They were having a picnic, and the ghost appeared. Then he disappeared with a sandwich. They were playing cards. The ghost appeared again. And then he disappeared. They flew in a plane. But the ghost appeared there too. Then he disappeared. Then one day when the ghost appeared, they all played ghost and had a lot of fun together. The end. Ah, it's Baby Bird. Go with Pato, quickly. Pocoyo, Baby Bird wants to see a magic trick too.
What?
Pocoyo is going to do another trick.
Hand.
A hand, yes.
You.
Let's all say hand. It's gone! Pocoyo's hand disappeared! Oh dear!
Animals! Dot to dot!
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now, do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a hippo!
A hippo! Hippo!
It's a hippo! It's caterpillar. Whoops! Pocoyo, caterpillar wants to see a trick too.
Foot!
All right, let's all say foot.
Foot! Foot!
Pocoyo's foot disappeared. Amazing! I see. That's how it's done. Pocoyo's foot isn't missing at all. What's that, Pato? You say you already knew?
What?
What fun! Hooray for magic!
My fingers, then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Then they disappear. You can see my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Hello, Ellie. Oh, look! Ellie has some very nice shoes. Bye, Pato. And Pato has a stylish hat and a bow tie. Wonderful! Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Wow, those are some trousers. Oh, I see. Our friends are playing dress up. What fun. The Martian Brothers Show. Sunglasses. Ribbon.
Ribbon, it's a ribbon.
Hello, Caterpillar. Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is wearing? Can you tell Caterpillar what Pato is wearing? Can you tell Caterpillar what Pocoyo is wearing? It seems Caterpillar wants to play dress up too. Oh my, that shoe is too big. That hat is too big too. Oh dear, and the trousers.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a frog!
Frog!
Very good! A frog! Poor Caterpillar can't play dress up. What's that, Ellie? You say Caterpillar can wear Pato's bow tie? Oh, Caterpillar! What a lovely ribbon!
bow tie.
Bow tie.
Trousers.
Trousers.
Trousers. Ribbon. Shoes. Hat. Sunglasses.
Sunglasses. Bow tie.
Bow tie.
Ribbon.
Ribbon. Dress, 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 dress.
Hi, Ellie. What's that? Oh, a new doll. It's beautiful. It's Pato and Pocoyo. They're painting. Ellie says you should paint her doll. It's perfect. It has a nose, eyes, two eyes, ears, two ears, and a mouth.
I love you.
Okay, time to paint. The Martian Brothers Show. Pencil. Crayons.
Crayons, 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 crayons.
Crayons!
These are crayons!
Paintbrush. Okay, Ellie wants to see your paintings. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a nose!
A nose, right. Can you tell me what those are?
Eyes!
Two eyes!
Eyes. Poor Ellie. Can you tell me what that is?
A mouth!
Good, a mouth. What are those?
Ears!
Two ears.
Ears. Ellie doesn't look very happy.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... brown! Something brown. What can you find? All right! Let's see your pictures. A brown chest. A brown paintbrush. A brown door. Good! Keep searching for brown things. A brown suitcase. Perfect. A brown chair. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
A brown teddy bear!
A brown teddy bear! Very good! Hooray for Brown! Poor Ellie. Oh, you're going to try again. What's this? It's a big painting of your doll.
I love you.
Wonderful!
If we have just a pair of eyes, it's not a face. If we have just a pair of ears, it's not a face. If we have just a giant nose, it's not a face. If we have just a giant mouth, it's not a face. But if we have two ears and just one nose, and if we also have two eyes and just one mouth, then we have all the things that make a face. All the things that make a face. We have all the things that make a face. But if we have two ears and just one nose, and if we also have two eyes and just one mouth, then we have all the things that make a face. All the things that make a face. We have all the things that make a face.
Hi, Ellie. A house? How lovely. The door? The roof? The roof is on top of the house. And a window. Terrific! Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
House!
A house, that's right. You must be very careful. It's Ellie's house. Now, Pocoyo. Pato, be careful. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. The Martian Brothers Show! Lamp. Phone.
Phone. It's a phone.
Hmm. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
Roof.
Very good. Can you tell them what this is?
Door.
door.
It's the door.
Door.
The door. Right. And what's this?
Window.
It's the window.
Window.
Right.
We built.
Good idea. This is not good. Poor Ellie. Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Snake! It's a snake!
Snake!
Yes, it's a snake. Well done. That's better. The roof goes on top of the house. The window. The window goes there. Great! And the door. The door goes there. Perfect.
We did it! Yay!
What a beautiful house!
Yay!
We're going to build a house now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.
Hello, Ellie. Oh, you have a new doll. It has two arms and two legs and a head. Wonderful. Hello, boys. Will you guard Ellie's doll?
Professor Otto.
Hello, friends. Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says this is a hand. A hand has fingers. This is a foot. A foot has toes. Baby Bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
It's a vault!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Food!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about fingers and toes. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Oh, dear. Pato, be careful. This is not good. Oh, no! Pocoyo, Pato, don't! Uh-oh. Pocoyo, is that a good idea? A cake. Thank you. Poor Relly. Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, paint. That's it. Everyone paint. Painting is fun. Fred says, take a picture. That's it. Get a camera and take a picture. Fred says, play an instrument. That's it. Playing an instrument is fun. Fred says, that's all. Do we have all the pieces? Can you tell me what that is?
It's a head!
It's a head!
And what are those?
Legs!
They're legs!
And those?
Arms!
Arms, that's right. Ah, let's fix it. Let's see. Two legs and two arms and a head. Terrific! You've fixed it! Great!
Quick, quick, quick.
Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are those things?
Paintbrush, palette.
Oh, I see. You're painting. What a beautiful painting. Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? You're taking pictures. Terrific. Hello, baby bird and caterpillar. What are you doing? You're making a sculpture. Wonderful. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A camera? A paintbrush. A palette? Now, Pocoyo.
Palette.
Well, good night. Hello, Pato. Look, it's a museum. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A sculpture!
Right, a sculpture. You don't like it? Oh, dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A painting!
It's Pocoyo's painting!
Painting!
You don't like the painting? Hmm. Can you tell Pato what those are?
Pictures!
Pictures. You don't like the sculpture, the painting, or the pictures?
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a kangaroo!
A kangaroo! Pato, I think you hurt your friend's feelings. Well, maybe you can show them how to do it. What's that you say, Pato? It's too difficult? Ellie says your painting is wonderful, Pato. You're all talented! Hooray! Everyone.
Hi!
My, what a beautiful garden! You have tomatoes and lettuce and what is that exactly?
Carrots!
Carrots, of course. It's a delicious looking garden. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Ellie is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Wow. Fantastic!
Mar! Water!
Pocoyo would like you to search for to water. Look! Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Ellie says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes! They're gone! Look! Now the lettuce is moving! At least your carrots are still there. Oops! Follow the vegetables! Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing?
Hello.
How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce.
And what is this?
Tomato.
It's a tomato.
And this?
It's a carrot.
That's right. It's a carrot. And it's moving. Look, it's an ant. It's a lot of ants. It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is!
Pocoyo?
Hello, baby bird.
Hello.
So, what are you planning to do today, Pocoyo?
Pato.
Pato? Oh, yes, there's Pato playing with his blocks. Let's play. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? I suppose it's time to tidy up a bit now. Where did they go? This must be a mistake. I'm sure they won't leave you to clean up this mess all by yourself. Ah, Caterpillar is finishing a puzzle. How nice.
Play.
Yay!
Oh dear, that wasn't much help, was it? Ellie and her doll are going for a picnic.
Ah!
nice, Ellie. Special biscuits. Ellie's going to get you some more. Those do look delicious. What a mess.
Bye-bye.
Pocoyo, you do realize that your friends are very upset with you, don't you? You see, you don't have any idea just why that might be? Yes, Caterpillar is also upset with you, Pocoyo. Can any of you tell Pocoyo why his friends are upset with him?
He made a mess.
He's messy.
It's true. Messy. Remember Pato's blocks? And Ellie's picnic? And, of course, Caterpillar's puzzle? Maybe you should apologize. Pato, Ellie, Caterpillar, there's someone who wants to tell you something.
Sorry.
Can you help Pocoyo say his sorry to his friends? One, two, three.
Sorry!
I think we should give him another chance, don't you?
Tidy up.
Finished at last. Beautiful. But Pocoyo, what are you... I don't understand. This is very odd. What could he be up to? Oh, I see. Pocoyo has framed it for you. Oh, that's marvellous. Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day.
Hurry!
Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him.
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw! What fun! Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting! And a really big slide at that. Oh. That's very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird. We see you. We're watching. Go ahead. Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn!
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next! Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh, dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could. Well done, Pocoyo! You did it! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!